The security in Whiterun is terrible. Shameful is what it is.
So, are you working with them? You think you can take me? You so much as touch me and you're going to lose fingers. I mean it. I'll cut you in half. So the Alakir know where I am? What do they offer you? Gold? How many more of them are coming? Tell me. Then I need your help, and there isn't anyone else I can trust here in the city. I am not the person that the people of Whiterun think I am. My real name is Eamon. I am a noble of House Suda in Hammerfell. The men who are looking for me, the Alakir, they are assassins in the employ of the Almari Dominion. They wish to exchange my blood for gold. I need you to root them out and drive them away before they find me and drag me back to Hammerfell for an execution. They're mercenaries, only in it for the money. They're led by a man named Kamatu. Get rid of him and the rest will scatter. I don't dare show my face, lest they recognize me, so you'll have to find out where they are. I heard one of them was just arrested trying to sneak into the city. If he's locked up in the jail, perhaps you can get it out of him. Please, I know I'm asking you to do something difficult, maybe even dangerous. I just don't know who else I can trust. I don't know for sure. I spoke out against the Almari Dominion publicly. I suspect that's why these men were hired to hunt me down. You think I'd be in hiding if this was something I trusted town guards to handle? These men are ruthless, cunning, deceitful. They'll pay off whoever they can. I can't trust anyone here in Whiterun. Guards and jarls can be bought. And the Alakir are close. I'm running out of time, so I'm choosing to trust you. Find me the moment the Alakir are taken care of.
Ulfric, the killer of kings. On the day of your death, we will drink and we'll sing. We're the children of Skyrim, and we fight all our lives. And when Sovngarde beckons, every one of us dies.
I've got a recipe for venison stew that I want to try out. Will you have venison anything?
Wait. I know you.
To rule the realm!
Eyes open. Damn dragons could swoop down at any time.
No lollygagging.
What are you looking at?
You have a death wish, then? If you know that name, you must know to meet him would be to meet your end. But it seems we both have needs, friend.
Perhaps we can help each other out.
I have dishonored my brothers by being captured, so they have left me here. My life with the Alakir is... But I have this god's forsaken land. If I can be released from prison, I may start over. See to that, and I'll tell you what you want to know. Because I was clumsy enough to be captured. Kamatu always says, we're supposed to be the best of the best. I wasn't. $100 gold will secure my release. You can afford that, can't you? I suppose you'd better hope you can, if you want the information. Get the money into the hands of one of these guards, and I'll tell you what you want to know.
Don't even think about it.
Wait, I know you. Staying safe, I hope.
Huh?
What are you looking at? You buy my way out of here, and I'll tell you what you want to know.
What do you need? Wait, I know you. There's no mistake. You're a wanted man, and it's time to pay for your crimes.
Oh, forgive me, Thane. I didn't realize it was you. We'll look the other way this time. But even the Jarl's influence has its limits. Be more careful.
Be glad you're here in the city and not out in Riverwood. Those poor sods don't even have a wall. I'd be a lot warmer and a lot happier with a belly full of mead. Done. Convince him to stay out of the city while you're at it.
They say Ulfric Stormcloak murdered the High King with his voice, shouted him apart.
Stay out of trouble, Khajiit.
What are you looking at? Farewell.
Trouble?
You look tired, friend. The Bannered Mare has beds for rent.
Fear not. Come dragon or giant, we'll be ready.
You couldn't possibly be the Dragonborn of legend, could you?
I used to be an adventurer. What do you need? Hands to yourself. Watch the skies, traveler.
Thinking of settling in? Let me guess. I mostly do. If we kill the dragon once, we can do it again. With your help, of course.
If you need potions, you should try Arcadia's cauldron. Staying safe, I hope.
You buy my way out of here, and I'll tell you what you want to know. Very well. Kamatu is west of Whiterun. It's an unassuming little cave called Swindler's Den. You realize if you set foot in there, you're never coming back out. They'll kill you. But that's your problem, not mine.
Guard! My fine's been paid, now set me free!
Sorry, my ears aren't so good. You say something?
I said my fine has been paid. Now let me out!
Right, right. Oh, look at that. I seem to have lost my keys. Might take me a while to find them. You just sit tight. I'll get around to it eventually.
Curse you!
Fancy the leather armor, huh? Something to be said for going light.
What do you need? Everything's all right?
With my mother, who sell fruits and vegetables. It's fun mostly.
Do you get to the Cloud District very often?
Hey, look, a cave. Wonder what's inside.
Never should have come here.
I'm sure I like these Alakir warriors hiding in. Yeah, they seem like trouble.
Keep it to yourself. They're not paying us to talk. They'll be gone as soon as they...
Thank you. You're the worst.
Back down! God damn you!
Proven your strength, warrior. Let's avoid any more bloodshed. I think you and I have some things to talk about. Stay your hand, warrior. It's no secret why you're here, and you have proven your skill in combat. Let us talk a moment, and no one else needs to die. I think we can all profit from the situation in which we find ourselves. My men will not attack you if you will lower your weapons. Of course, Senpai. What is it that she's calling herself these days? Shazra? Sadia? One of those, correct? Did she appeal to your sense of honor? Your greed? A more base need, perhaps? It doesn't matter. No doubt she's convinced you that she's the victim. But do you know why we pursue her? Assassins? No, nothing so crass. Sadia, as you know her, is wanted by the noble houses of Tanith for treason. We were hired to see her return to Hammerfell for her crimes. You can help us with that, and make sure no one else gets hurt. I'd hoped we could work something out, that you would see reason, that we could avoid having to kill you. Very well then. If that's the way you want to play it, we will. Oh, is someone there?
Huh?
Yeah. Me. Thank you.
never should have come here. Do your work! It's nothing!
Not like this!
Thank you.
The wind blows bitter cold in this place. We are creatures of the desert. The north wind chills us to the bones.
There is much beauty in this place.
Do you seek to make a purchase? An astute question, for we are far from home, and this is a cold, hard land. The wise trader finds the best opportunities, even if he must travel far to find them. Skyrim is a ripe opportunity indeed. The dragons and the war have scared many other traders away, but for those with courage, there is much profit to be made. Take a look. Take a look. May your road lead you to warm sands.
I ain't asking.
Wares and weapons, all for sale at fair prices.
I wonder.
The road makes this one to the Take a look.
From which side? The Stormcloaks or the Imperials?
Both. One or the other is bound to win the war eventually. Why not curry favor now, so that the victor will look upon us kindly?
Goods and wares of all kinds.
You have the foresight of a Khajiit in a sandstorm. If we offer a discount to both sides, the winners will persecute us for helping the losers.
I had not thought of it that way. Khajiit as wares, if you have coin.
Yes?
Welcome to you.
My favorite drink, England. Let's get some meat.
Fancy the leather armor, huh?
Something to be said, boy.
Fear not. Some dragon or giant will be ready.
That's a decent enchantment, but keep studying. You've only scratched the surface.
Thank you.
asking for much, just a few septums.
Hold on, Legagan.
Fine day to you, friend. May you die with a sword in your hands. I enjoy this work well enough, but I'm ready to retire. I've been... Sure thing. It's yours for a day. Need anything else? Just let me know.
Security in Whiterun is terrible. Shameful is what it is.
Any news of the Alakir? At last, I can rest safely. You have done me a great service, warrior. I cannot thank you enough. Take this reward. I managed to sneak some of my wealth out of Hammerfell when I left. It's the least I can do. For now, I will maintain my ruse here. You are always welcome in the Bannered Mare. All right, then.
Finest cuts, fresh from the wilds.
I spend a lot of time at the market stall, so I can.
I've been looking for you. Got something I'm supposed to deliver. Your hands only. Let's see here.
Ah, a letter from the Jarl.
Moving up in the world, eh? Looks like that's it. Got to go.
But I've got.
You tried mercenary work? It might suit you.
You're someone who can get things done. I like that.
Some good, I don't claim the finest weapons and armor. Don't forget to check inside the shop if you need anything. Have you met my father? He's a steward up at Dragon's Reach. I help my father with the finest weapons and armor. I'll take my leave then.
Nope. Sorry. Nothing.
Thank you.
Do you get to the Cloud District very often? Oh, what am I saying? Of course you don't.
As if Skyrim didn't have enough outsiders. Now we've got mercenaries from Hammerfell sucking about.